It's always good to have extra. There's another watchtower on that ridge across the valley. Looks like a long climb to get up there. I think I can climb up this cliff. Might be able to reach the tower I saw at the top. I'll save this for a dire. It would work well in armor. There's the tower. I still got a ways to go to reach the top. Oh, that was a bad fall. But as long as I can still stand. Thank you. Okay, almost there. Here we are. Looks like there's another device up here. Got another lens. I'll tuck this away for now. There's another watchtower on the other side of the valley. I wonder if it's got a lens at the top. Stone. Hope it holds up. Chain scrape. Drew. I could get my bow upgraded in there. Might be able to tinker with my other gear, too. Bristleback. It's a dead machine. It must be a bristleback. Maybe Erend took it down? Ground soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this? stepping up for that? What?
Outlander approaching.
Is that the savior?
Gates must be shut because of the bristlebacks. I should look for another entrance.
Wanna come in, Savior?
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Jorf's orders.
Good enough for me.
The Forge.
Petra? Aloy, what are you doing here?
About time there was something worth looking at in this dump.
It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. Machines, work stoppage.
Oh, those are just the latest malfunctions. Chainscrape's always been a few tools short of a kit. And right there is the biggest tool of all.
Our land, not our problem. The bristlebacks are everybody's
problem. Roland?
You've heard of him.
Yeah.
But he's a story best told over a cold beer.
Petra. I'm just passing through. I'm headed west.
Oh.
There's an embassy at Baron Light I need to make happen, and then I keep moving.
Ah, of course. Bigger gears to grind. Well, Flamehair, good to see you. I've got to move on.
Petra.
But if you want a cold beer and a few laughs with an old friend, come find me at the brewery. Your choice.
This Olven guy sounds like trouble. Maybe Petra could use some support. But first things first, I need to find that workbench and upgrade my bow.
Till Olven blows that whistle, no one's working anymore.
Wasn't expecting you. Can I help?
Ought to be more careful.
Everybody out is probably here.
Whoa!
Wish I had your gear. I'd be off in the west getting me some adventuring.
You're back! Yo, Scrounger!
Let me see those sparks of the earth.
Nothing today.
Sure. Okay, shoot. What's this?
Walked it out.
Survey.
Oh, no.
Nice. It marks the highs and lows.
Good day.
here.
Hey, Mildef. Mildef. I took some of your stew last time I went into the wilds. Kept me going for a week. Felt like I could have put a strider in a sleeper hold.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sounds like you're serving up some impressive provisions here.
Not again. You can have the discount too, but you'll have to come back later.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Oven didn't send you?
No.
Oh, my apologies. It's just that his minions won't stop pestering me. Now I've even worn out my special grip. Since I'm in the midst of a crisis, perhaps you could skip to what it is you wanted?
Some of your food?
Of course.
How did you end up in Chainscrape?
Heard about a new and upcoming town at the edge of the frontier. Where there's a town, there's a tavern. I was in need of work. So I got myself out here and started cooking. Some of these people had never tasted proper boars and berries stew before. Anyway, next thing I knew, people kept coming back. Guess they liked my food. More than ale.
Are Alvin's people causing you problems?
Oh, yeah. They constantly demand my best, but the equipment I need to make my signature dishes isn't built for batch cooking. And don't get me started on the Olven discount they feel so entitled to.
And if you refuse?
I make meals. No trouble.
Your last customer mentioned your cooking really kept him going out in the wild. Where I'm headed, I could use some of that.
I would be happy to oblige, especially since you have the decency to ask pleasantly.
But
my special groove griddle is no more. Without it, I can't cook any of my signature dishes.
I hate to think what'll happen when I'm forced to refuse Olven or his goons.
Even if I already had the right ingredients, there's nothing I can do.
Unless you can source me a temporary replacement?
What do you need?
For the ingredients. A few pieces of decent wild meat, and I'd say a big handful of bitter leaf stems. That'll do. As for the griddle, a corrugated metal panel might suffice until I can have a new one forged.
You'd likely find one in a scrounger pile if you follow the river to the northeast. Don't worry, I'll clean it first.
You'll have no issue finding boars and bitter leaf on your way. Assuming you're as much a hunter-gatherer as your clothing suggests.
Thanks, Mildef. I'll keep an eye out.
So that's what gratitude sounds like.
And don't let anyone push you around, okay?
If you say so.
Already got enough meat and bitter leaf. Just need to grab a metal panel from a scrounger pile.
No one told me you'd be here.
Takes more than that to keep me down. Well, that depends on what you need a measuring stick for.
Olven can't just ignore us like this, can he? We almost died because of him.
Are you ready? Have you seen us? What are we supposed to do? Have Arnold throw his crutch at him?
No idea. I can just follow up and ask.
Yeah, do that. Going out there unprepared is like asking for an arrow in the gut. About the other day. I know you and him don't get on, but...
I see you all made it back.
Hammer and tongs. That they did, Huntress. They tell me you blasted through the problem. Lokuf here came back trembling like a twig.
Hey!
What's important is everyone made it out.
No thanks to Olven.
Have you talked to him yet?
We're on the waiting list.
Doesn't have the guts to face all of us at once.
We need to stick together, in case he decides to send his goons over.
You're all banged up as it is. I can deal with old...
But you don't need to stick around.
We know, you old hammer.
Just stay safe.
Soon as Baron Light's rebuilt...
Does this mean you're buying us all drinks, then?
Not if I drink the tavern dry first.
Bet you 50 shards they get eaten by the tonight.
Tell me I'm not seeing things. Is that the same?
Easy there, Red.